this video there are 20 MCQs with their answers, which is important for all kind of competitive exam for physiotherapy. Now we start with the question number 1. Distance from the point of heel strike of one extremity to the point of heel strike of the opposite extremity is called as option A, step width, option B, stride width, option C, step length, option D, stride length. The correct answer is option C, step length. Question number 2. Identify the test described. The patient lying in a prone with the knee flexed to 90 degrees followed by medial and lateral rotation of tibia by the examiner. Option A, McMurray's test. Option B, Lechman's test. Option C, Applis test. Option D, Clark's test. The correct answer is option C, Applis test. Question number 3. Loss of axonal continuity with the intact connective tissue covering represents which type of nerve injury? Option A, neuropraxia. Option B, axonotomasis. Option C, neurotomasis. Option D, neurolysis. And the correct answer is axonotomasis. Question number 4. Which muscle fiber has highest resistance to fatigue? Option A, type 1. Option B, type 2A. Option C, type 2B. Option D, type 1A. Correct answer is option A, type 1. Question number 5. While testing Romberg test, for how long the patient is instructed to stand with the feet together? Option A, 10 to 20 counts. Option B, 20 to 30 counts. Option C, 10 to 20 seconds. Option D, 20 to 30 seconds. Correct answer is option D, 20 to 30 seconds. Question number 6. For graded exercise test, the increment of exercise should be of option A, 1 mat. Option B, 2 mat. Option C, 0.5 mat. Option D, 2.5 mat. The correct answer is 1 mat. Question number 7. Central cord syndrome results in option A, paraparesis. Option B, quadriparesis. Option C, upper limb weakness more than lower limb. Option D, lower limb weakness more than upper limb. And the correct answer is option C, upper limb weakness more than lower limb. Question number 8. Bulla are seen in option A, asthma. Option B, pulmonary embolism. Option C, core pulmonary. Option D, emphysema. The correct answer is option D, emphysema. Question number 9. Which one of this is not considered as a primary impairment following stroke? Option A, aphasia. Option B, edema. Option C, impaired muscle tone. Option D, impaired voluntary control. Correct answer is option B, edema. Question number 10. Bluish gray discoloration of the skin and mucous membrane are commonly called as option A, erythema, option B, ecchymosis, option C, cyanosis, option D, pallor. The correct answer is option C, cyanosis. Question number 11. An unpleasant abnormal sensation, whether spontaneous or evoked, is called as option A, dysesthesia, option B, hyperalgesia, C, hyperesthesia, option D, hyperpathia. The correct answer is option A, dysesthesia. Question number 12. The maximum penetration depth of IR is A, 3000 nanometer, option B, 1000 nanometer, C, 700 nanometer, option D, 15000 nanometer. Correct answer is option B, 1000 nanometer. Question number 13. The first respiratory defense mechanisms are encountered in the A, mouth, B, nose, option C, larynx, D, trachea. The correct answer is option B, nose. Question number 14. Which one of this is not a recommended preventive measure for osteoporosis? Option A, diet rich in calcium and vitamin D. B, weight bearing exercises. C, healthy lifestyle. D, diet rich in proteins. Answer is option D, diet rich in protein. Question number 15. Swan neck deformity is due to option A, contracture of extensor digitorum communis, option B, intrinsic tightness, option C, contracture of FBP, option D, rupture or laxity of volar plate. Correct answer is option D, rupture or laxity of volar plate. Question number 16. Elbow crutches are indicated for the persons with option A, strong upper extremities and strong trunk. Option B, strong upper extremity and weak trunk. Option C, weak upper extremities and strong trunk. Option D, weak upper extremities and weak trunk. The correct answer is option A, strong upper extremity and strong trunk. Question number 17. IT band is formed by the involvement of following fascia except option A, TFL, option B, gluteus medius, option C, gluteus maximus, option D, gluteus minimus. And the correct answer is option D, gluteus minimus. Question number 18. The right dome of the diaphragm lies at a higher level compared to the left probably because of option E, the smaller size of the right lung, option B, its own larger size, option C, the large size of the right lobe of liver, option D, the presence of stomach underneath. And the correct answer is option C, the large size of the right lobe of liver. Question number 19. To remediate forefoot pressure problems, which of the shoe recommendation would be more beneficial? Option A, modified donut foam pad. Option B, soft foot insert. Option C, metatarsal bar. Option D, none of the above. And the correct answer is option C, metatarsal bar. Question number 20. In order to prevent the disturbance of the operation of radio frequency waves from SWD and IFT, there should be a minimum distance of option A, 15 meters. Option B, 1.5 meters. Option C, 15 miles. Option D, 15 feet. The correct answer is option D, 15 feet.